It is time to move on to our next holiday performance, and this is a person that we had on our first ever holiday show in 2018. I'm trying to remember what we did in 2017. We did something, but we didn't have a live musical guest. But we had Erika Amato on in 2018 with her little mini guitar.
Oh, yeah.
She was so great.
That was awesome.
She performed like three songs. And I love Erika, and she has had an excruciating year, even by 2020 standards.
Yeah.
Erika lost her husband, Jeff, this year. And I knew him. He was a terrific guy, and he adored her, and she him. And when I reached out to her and asked for songs from our favorite artists, I fully expected that she was going to say, you know what, honey, this is not a year that I want to sing. Like, it would have been totally understandable.
Totally.
But she's got such an indomitable spirit about her, and she always has. I've known her since I was 16. She's so resilient, and she's such a positive person. And so she submitted a really beautiful and moving song. Take it away, JB.
Special one for
no,
you.
No, rewind. Start from the very beginning of that. Sorry, Erika.
And hi, everybody. Listeners.
Here we go.
This is Erika Amato wishing you a very happy holiday, or at least the happiest holiday that you can possibly manage under these bizarre circumstances of 2020. I chose the song that I'm about to sing for you because I just wanted to dedicate it to all of the loved ones that so many of us won't be able to be with this year for a variety of different reasons. This is Merry Christmas, Darling by the Carpenters. Greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rush is through, but I still have one wish to make, a special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true. But I can dream, and in my dreams, I'm Christmasing with you. Holidays are joyful. There's always something new. But every day's a holiday. The lights on my tree, I wish you could see. I wish it every day. The logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas. I wish I were with you. The logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say I were with you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, darling.
was the beautiful.
Oh my God.
The beautiful and talented Erika Amato.
Erika, that was beautiful.
Ryan's a mess.
That was really beautiful. I mean, I think I was thinking about it as I was listening, because you mentioned that you thought she might not want to submit a song, but
right.
Music is so healing, and I feel like I know music was very important to them.
Yes.
As a couple, so I think that this is just a way for her to continue her healing, which will, you know, make things just a little bit easier, I think, to make music. And
absolutely. And Erika sent along a video to go with that, and we will be posting that video on the Adam Sank Show page.
Awesome.
It's even better when you can see her beautiful face
singing
it. And just to remind you, Erika is the lead singer of a renowned band called Velvet Chain, and you can download their music at thevelvetchain.com/music. You can also follow Erika on Instagram and Twitter at Erika Amato. That's Erika with a K, A-M-A-T-O, and we want to thank her again for that lovely performance. Thanks, Erika.
Thank you, Erika.
Okay, this is the worst segue in the history of segues.